everyone. This is English lesson. I hope you are doing well. I'm in our class. I'm looking at the desk and I'm so happy to know that you are listening and learning, even if we are still dealing with this pandemic. And very soon, it's gonna be over because God is good. Now, today we are still continuing with Bruno. We are learning Bruno last week. Remember, you are doing the ones that end with Y. And we say the ones that end with Y and it has a vowel next, you don't cancel, you just add S. But now if it ends with Y and it doesn't, it's not followed by a vowel, you cancel, you write E-S or I-E-S. But now today, we have the ones that have F, loaf, thief, knife, wife. If you see some of them end with F, others the F is in the middle. The F is in the middle. Now, how do we do it? Now, the word loaf, we will cancel F, you cancel F, you put V-E-S. So, one is a loaf, many are loaves, you write? L-O-V-S, loaves. One is a loaf, many are loaves. One is a loaf, many are loaves. Loaves of bread. Loaves of bread. You don't say loaves. No. One is a thief, many are thieves. So, I add V-E-S. One is a knife, but now this time the F is there. We will cancel that F. We write knife. Then we add V and this A, then S. What is a knife? Many are knives. We don't say knives. We say, what is a knife? Many are knives. What is a wife? I have explained for you many times who is a wife. Many are wives. What is a wife? Many are wives. But now, their words, yes, they end with F, but we don't cancel them. There are so many words end with F, all of them we cancel, apart from these four only. The rest of the words that has F, we cancel, apart from 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the first one, can you say handkerchief? Again, handkerchief. Roof, again, roof, again, roof. Chef, chef, chief. Chief. So therefore, say handkerchief, roof, chef, chief. Handkerchief, chef, roof, chief. These are the only words that we don't cancel. So you just write the same word. Handkerchief. Then you add S. Roof, roofs. You cannot say roofs. Roofs, no. Chef, not chefs. Chefs. Chief. And one is a chief, many are chiefs. Only these four words that we don't remove F. The rest we remove, but these four we don't remove. You just add S. Are you together? So you get your homework. Please do my homework.